I'm Tom Pagels. I'm the general manager of the Hyatt Regency in McCormick Place. I actually attended it. I was a panelist for Best Places to Work as voted by our associates and put on by Crain's here locally in Chicago. I think one of the biggest things that we do well, and whether it's for women or whether it's associates in general, is try and listen and match up with their needs. I mean, the concern I have today is that being a little older than the entry level or even the mid-tier level associates in Hyatt is that I don't lose touch with what their needs, their wants, and their desires are, and that we've put a workplace in that otherwise matches up well with those needs and gives them a place they can continue to work and enjoy real-life scenarios as well. I do think it's Hyatt, and not just Hyatt Regency McCormick Place. I really think that it's based on the values that have been created and the mission statements and the goals set forth. It plays well in everybody's understanding of what Hyatt is all about today and why we're a leader in the industry and why, honestly, we're preferred by our customers and our owners, and obviously today we're being recognized for our associates.